Okay, let's see how this is going. First stream back since school. On my PlayStation anyway. I did stream a couple times from my computer. Let's check the audio on this. Is the audio coming through? Hello, computer? Hello? Alright, I think it's working. And one big thing I want to make sure is working. Gameplay volume is coming through. Okay, good. I just want to make sure gameplay volume is going through because I have gameplay going through my mic now, or through my headset, so I want to make sure everything sounds alright. No guarantee that it will. But it sounded like it sounded all right. So, all right. We're in the hotel now. I can barely hear myself talk. That's okay.
You find me something to climb on. Here we go. There we go.
I remember that I hate this part.
I'm all right.
Not fried at all.
Are you okay?
No! You scared the shit out of me.
It's very dark.
I'll try.
Oh, well, that's interesting. I just got an email from the army.
Where to now?
I don't know what that's about, but I'm not gonna read it right now. Yes, I know how to toggle the flashlight. Thank you. Let's see. This part sucks so bad, and I hate it every time I play it. Even though this is only my third time playing it. I still hate it. It sucks. Horrible. I forgot all the controls. Okay, L1 is run. I have no ammo. I'm holding X to swap. I'm not allowed to swap, apparently. That's interesting. Did I lose half my weapons or something? What happened to my bow? I had a bow. Okay. I guess that's gone. I'm gonna craft another one of these. Oh, my X button just isn't working apparently on this controller. Hold up, I'm gonna switch controllers.
Oh, shit. Damn it.
Not so much for that. We gotta find Ellie. All right, let's do this. Nicely.
Got it! Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today. All right. Spread out. Next year we're gonna do more.
Fuck!
Spread out!
Hurrah!
You shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
Wait there, okay?
Sure, Joel. You're not going anywhere.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
I hate this crap.
That door looks like a way out.
Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope.
I'd be able to get there with this.
Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go. now. I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before. But it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now. You're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, so I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away. Right?
They're all dead! You're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them.
Shit. Have you talked to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard him. Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
He's gotta be wrong.
Get nothing out there, man. What about you?
Nothing here either.
Over there.
Whoa! You fucking drop him!
Let's just be cool, man. Take it easy.
You're gonna burn! All right, come on down.
How'd I do?
About something, a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
You got it.
A couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food, no pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
At least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city. All I need to find is a fucking pickup truck. There better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there? Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up before sundown.
Come on, let's do this.
Hello. How are you?
I got word from the East Side crew. What about Mark?
Hey, you hear they finally caught the guy?
Who's left there? Just the guy and the kid, right?
Yeah, them and whoever was in that pickup truck. It's a goddamn man.
Hey, you see that?
Survive.
What? Oh, and the comet was thing.
Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Yeah, come here, Ellie. Almost there.
Hey, there's another one. Posters are everywhere.
I saw this right before the outbreak.
You did? Does he totally gutter by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, though?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
All right.
Let's go through the alley.
Wow, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Ten. Keep going. 20? Bullshit.
Swear to God.
You have 25 pounds of bacon? Well, 24. That's fine. Military locker in the hotel. And back in the day, me and Ruben stumbled on it. Split it right down the middle. That's just simple. When you make us more? Why?
Why do you think? I want some. Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week.
I think so. Shouldn't let your ass die back then. I'll make you some
of the chicken tonight.
It's bacon. Of course it's good.
Hey, what was that?
Oh, man.
We're okay. They can't see us.
Leave him alone.
Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us. Scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We got a hideout not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Harper.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. This is just you and your daughter?
I promised someone I'd look after her.
Yeah. I can appreciate that. Wait, wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule. What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
Close. Real close. Shit.
What'd you find?
Ellie,
nothing.
You watch our back.
Looks like someone was up there, but they're long gone.
Stay with her.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
I'll check out this area. Check down there. Where the fuck are you, sorry sack of shit?
Yeah.
That's the way.
Where the fuck is he?
You see anything over there? Hello? Hey, you okay?
Jesus Christ! What you got, man?
We did it. Not bad, old timer. Through this door.
You sure he's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now. Everybody through.
Back here. So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
The same.
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
All right.
I am.
Here we are.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here, check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Oh. Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It just seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.